Singing this, we want all the Christians, those of you that's not ashamed of your religion, those of you that say you've been born again, those of you that don't mind letting your neighbors know what side you on. We're gonna stop right here and testify. Everybody didn't come out here to sing, but every one of God's children can play a part. If the Lord really been good to you, you ought to say yes for him. I said, if the Lord really been good to you, you ought to say yes for him. Are you ready to testify? Are you ashamed of your religion? What we're gonna do right here is we're gonna sing a song that has an invitation to those of you who would like to be a witness. And if you're not ashamed of your friends seeing you own Jesus, while we sing along on this song, somewhere I'm gonna call the 7 days. And I'm going to give the church an opportunity here to testify. And whenever I call the day that the Lord saved you, if you know you've been saved, then I want you to stand on your feet and say, that's the day the Lord saved me. You see, we need to quit playing so much and get a little humble with it. I'm going to sing this song while we put your hand together. Wonder, would you mind if we tell you, I got a new born soul, new born soul, new born soul. Let me get to be a witness. Look at that. Hey, God. Somebody got it one month. Somebody got it one month. Somebody got it one month. In there. Do you know your name? Don't be ashamed. Somebody got it for two. Somebody got it for two. In there. Oh, oh yeah. Oh, my Lord. Yeah, look at it. Somebody got it for the win. Somebody got it for the win. Somebody got it for the win.
I've been washing, 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 I've been washing,